plastic heart, and I'm glad that garbage ended up in me rather than in the sea. I beat through a recycled Coke bottle, and I see the sea and its struggle. The rubble invades the today, and the rubbish suffocates the space where we're supposed to be safe. My heart could be a piece of waste floating around in the woods, but it's not. It saved my organism, and I wish we could say the same about the dying ocean mechanisms. All the rich women lack of wisdom, and there is one who controls the system. I tell him we should save the sea, but he thinks it's better to put plastic in me. To put plastic in me.